knit. So I'm playing Marvel Contest of Champions because I got this app called Blast that's supposed to pay you for playing games. And this is one of the games it said it would pay me to play, and I'd rather play this than the Kim Kardashian one. So, check it out. Okay, I'm gonna set up some keyboard commands for this one for sure. Oh. Oh, look at that. There's already... That's neat. Change this. Gotcha! One star Speederman. I mean, I don't know if he's formidable, but he's a champion. One star. Here. Iron Man, also one star. Or somewhere. Did I do that backwards? Apparently I did left and right backwards. I'm just like, why am I going the wrong way? Thank you. flipped. You got flipped. Hulk smash indeed. Okay, just automatically decided I'm using Iron Man on this one. I guess I'll use Iron Man on this one. Block specials. And that special. I don't want to upgrade these champions. They're not good. I want better champions to upgrade. I don't get much of a choice. X-Men. All that boom time. Game seems a little laggy. Can't help but notice. Spider-Man's level 1. Didn't I upgrade him to level 2? Not a thing I did. Or is that my character level? Just my displayed. Thank you. my free X-Men crystal. That's what I want to know. Sure. Didn't see that. Wait, are you saying I already did this before? So that didn't count. Okay. Let me black this out for a second. I do the thing. There, I now have a Kabam account, apparently. Kick me. 2-star. It's Wolverine. I saw 4 stars and shit in that. Give me a 2. Thought I was supposed to get. Maybe it's for finishing the whole act. Change my team. They just put in Wolverine. What the fuck? That's annoying. back. Not go back. Oh, hey, it swapped hero on me. All the gunk. Of course, cache system as per usual. I'll have them for whatever reason. No one decides to break the mold and be unique. Oh, because I'm on Google Play, this is an exclusive. Because no one's on Google Play, it's so exclusive. Hey, that'll take. That as well. About my existing crystal, just got. Oh, nothing below three, it looks like. Click my dick. Which is a higher base than Wolverine by far. He's got that regen. Phasing what, while you're moving or what? Them. Deal Before Zod. Wait, wrong company. This group. Even with the class disadvantage, it's probably still worth it to use Ghost. Gonna do the second one. Princess Sparkle Fist. Like, even with the class bonus, I'm pretty sure they're, like, significantly stronger. game's laggy as fuck. Sitting here frozen. Take a look at this blast app. Reach level 12 is the goal. Let's look at the restart the game. Did it just throw me into one? Whoa, find an alliance is just... Yep, you're in this now. Okay. I don't think the BlueStacks keyboard thing counts. I hope. I'm not using that. Not that I really have intents of going long term with this game. Combat's kinda simple and boring. Ooh, one star Hulk. Panther? Alright, him I actually like. Fuck out of here. Take a look at Hulk just for the shits and giggles. I ain't gonna use him. That phase is probably good for, like, special moves. Care enough to dodge? Get out of here, sidekick. You don't even get your own movie. No franchise for you. Or like, oh, yeah. Need a movie based on a black man. Let's make Black Panther. Should've done a War Machine movie. I'd watch that. I love Don Cheadle. Is the strongest there is, apparently. For all the people stronger than Hulk. Smashed. How dare he? Rude. change up the pattern on me. Probably better for I've been through this. But there's no ambush here. Like her ultimates. No brainer, you always go for EXP first. Maximum gains. Thank you. this way. Carnage? Cloak or hood? The hood. Thank you. Oh, I'm already out. Usually these games don't let you run out of energy for a while. You can get the little addiction thing in before they start trying to make you pay money. Stop it. Stop it. Rude. Seems like a wait, especially when I'm about to level up. Could have been patient, but I'm not patient. I should have went to Masteries. Impossible. I'm gonna have to do this one 3 times. That looked like 3 paths. The punk rock. But I had to take all 3 paths regardless of. Start with Remy. He's my favorite. His movie's been pushed back, what, 10 years now? It's still, like, planned, even. I mean, they already cast Channing Tatum. I don't agree with, but, you know. As long as they get a Gambit movie. Didn't do him justice in that one Wolverine movie. Didn't do anyone justice in that one Wolverine movie. Good little Gambit movie. Oh, just 10 hours ago, somebody wrote an article on why it hasn't been put out yet. I'm not reading it, but IMDb says 2020. Who said you could bring swords? It's cheating. Using my fist. And feet. Other Miss Mark. Thank you. Sorry, Stretch. Former Gambit director claims why the movie still hasn't happened. Yeah, three boardings. Three different directors have already left the project. Enough budget. Rewrite the script to tailor to the budget. So, money. Always comes down to money. Tatum still. So Channing Tatum's still attached and still gives a shit about it, and seems like he's the only one. Oh, is that my X-Men crystal? Give me a gambit. Okay. Ew, Nightcrawler. Got a little religious zealot out of here. Oh, at least he comes with this pirate sword. I like his look and his powers, even his little sword, I just don't like him. Stronger than Wolverine. Powers. Bamf! That's the sound it makes when he does his thing. Badass motherfucker. Teleport noise. An holding block for two. That's kind of neat. Sounds like he's got cool mechanics. Generation War. Hey now, I wasn't done with the first chapter, if I get back to it. Human just to fuck around with. Mechanics sounded neat. Alright. That's all I wanted out of you. See what the phase change thing is like. This evade power seems kind of strong. That seemed like more than 22%. Maybe I was just lucky. Hulk ambush! Attack first. That's not very civil. Hey, how do you see with that thing on? You can skip these ones. I've already done them. It must be the fourth wall, because he broke it. Super Iron Man. Ghost is an Iron Man enemy, so that fight made sense. You know, I'm not going to this time because I'm full on energy in other games, and I'd rather go do those. Oh, I also need to check on Blast. 7 was one of the milestones. This is the first one I've done. Okay. Money earned nothing. Yeah, but I'll get $1.25 when I rank up to 12. Yeah. Something. Check out some of these other games in a bit, but now I'm going to work on the games I already got.